Hi everybody, welcome back to a new video. This is Relatably Redhead. I'm a redhead. On this channel, we talk about all things redhead. I am so excited for today's video because it seems like a lot of you guys were interested in sort of a video bouncing off of my last video, which was texts slash DMs that every redhead either has received already or will receive. A lot of you guys were wondering, like, okay, if I am maybe talking to a redhead or I'm friends with a redhead or whatever, what are some good ways I can go about making their day? So today's video is dedicated to exactly that. I'm gonna be sharing with you guys three different phrases or texts that you can send or say to the redhead in your life to really make him or her feel super special and just to make their day overall. Now, it is super important to remember with all of these videos, at the end of the day, redheads are people, we're humans too, so a lot of the advice that you could find from any other YouTube channel will likely apply as well. But the reason that I make these videos is really just to ensure that what you're doing slash saying is like catered to the redhead specifically. Like if you really want to address them as a redhead, these are some really fun and useful ways. If you guys are redheads too and you have any other ideas, please help everybody out by leaving a comment down below some phrases or texts that you also really enjoy receiving and that make you feel really special. So let's get into number one. Guys, this first phrase, tried and true, hits the nail on the head every time. Dun, dun, dun. Your hair is so beautiful, just like everything else about you. Perfect. If you guys saw my last video, I did mention this phrase. If you want to check that video out, I also list off a couple different phrases that I recommend that you don't say to a redhead or a text you probably might want to refrain from sending. But this is one of those texts that literally makes me feel so special, and a lot of other redheads have agreed with me on this, that this addresses the fact that our hair is like super special and really pretty. We know. But it's also saying like, yes, that's an awesome part about you, but there's so many other parts about you as well. If you really want to play it safe, this is a great little text to send to your redhead to make them feel super special. Now, the next text or phrase to make your redhead's day is, how's my favorite redhead doing? Woo! This one I love, and I do want to warn you though that this one can come off as a little corny or is a little too much. If you're not already kind of close with this redhead, I would suggest that you already have a basis for, okay, the redhead would probably assume that she's already my favorite, so it's okay to send this. For example, if you just started texting a redhead, like you guys just met, you kind of like her, you don't know where things are going, I wouldn't send this one. But if you guys maybe have been dating for like a month or more, if you just know your redhead already very well and you already have a pretty close connection and have shared inside jokes, have built memories, then this one definitely can be a great option for you. And it's so simple, and it does, like it makes me smile. I'm your favorite redhead, like, let's go, okay. Now, this last little text and slash phrase that you can send to the redhead in your life to make their day is, redheads really do make the best insert label here. This one I do love. I have heard this one quite a few times from people with very different relationships with me. For example, classic one is, you know, redheads really do make the best granddaughters. I've heard this so many times. Props to the grandparents. They love to throw this one out there, and I do feel special. Like, I understand that as grandparents, you know, it's kind of their role in a sense to sort of say things like that, but really, is it? Okay, well, mine do that. Anyways, it does. It makes me feel special. Like, redheads really do make the best granddaughters. It's like, thank you, I know. It's also really cute, like, if you're dating someone and like, redheads really do make the best girlfriends. Like, yeah, I know. But I do also want to warn you guys about this one. It definitely is best, I personally think, to use this one in a greater context. So, for example, when my grandparents would say, hey, you know, redheads really do make the best granddaughters, it was not just randomly spoken. It was really, you know, either for my birthday, maybe they wrote this in a card, or after I had maybe given them a really thoughtful Christmas gift or something, then they would use this phrase. And I do think it's the same if you're like dating a person, talking to a person, brother, sister, parent, son, daughter, like any relationship. I think it's just more fitting if the redhead that you're addressing has kind of done something, or if it's like a special day. Otherwise, this one can come off as like redheads really do make the best. It's like, can you guys relate to that? If you guys are redheads, please let me know in the comments what your thoughts are on that one. I feel like the context is super important. I'm gonna go through these one more time. The first one, your hair is so beautiful, just like everything else about you. Nailed it, done, you touched on everything. We love our hair too, but there's more to us. Love that one. Number two, how's my favorite redhead doing? A fabulous go-to text, especially if you're already pretty close with this person. And the last one, redheads really do make the best insert label here. So I hope that these phrases can help you out. I can almost guarantee that at least one of these phrases is really gonna make your redhead's day. Speaking for myself especially, I would love any of these. Please let me know down in the comments what video you want to see next. And if you haven't already checked out the texts / DMs that redheads receive and which ones you should and shouldn't send, head over to the link. I'll have it linked above here and also down in the description. So, wonderful. I'll see you guys in my next video. Have an awesome day and enjoy your summer. 2021, let's go. Bye, guys.